does Jesus care when my heart is pained too deeply for mirth and song? As the burdens press and the cares distress and the way grows weary and long, oh yes, he cares, I know he cares. His heart is touched with my grief. When the day
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. No, you're good. I'm just a little jumpy today, sorry. Is this seat open? All yours. Sweet. I'm Gabe, by the way. Paul. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Paul. I saw you running earlier. How many miles have you put in? Well, 4.5 actually. Really? That's impressive. Just kind of gets my mind off things. Huh. If you don't mind me asking, Paul, what exactly are you running from? Excuse me? What do you mean? Well, a lot of people spend their whole life running. Running from what? The love of Jesus? I don't have time for this. Paul, are you ever gonna pull your Bible out of the box? You've had that Bible for as long as you can remember. And no matter how much you've come to hate God, you still can't get rid of it, can you? Who are you? A servant of the man upstairs. Life is short, Paul. You get to choose how you live and what you want to believe in. But there's only one answer in finding a life of meaning. Oh yeah? Oh yeah, is the answer to believe that Jesus Christ came, died on the cross for my sins, all because he loves me? Yeah, is that the answer? Well, I did believe. I bleed while I watch my mother die. You know, when I was at her funeral, I realized something. I'd wasted a good portion of my life believing in this stupid fairy tale. That's all it is. Because if God truly loved us, why does the world, why do I suffer? And that's the age-old question, isn't it, Paul? Why do bad things happen to good people? Jeremiah 29:11 says, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future." Nowhere does God ever say that this life is going to be easy. The easy life was lost when Adam and Eve ate from the forbidden tree. You will suffer, you will feel pain, things will not go well. You will lose loved ones. But this life is not the end. All you have to do is believe. No. Run to him, Paul. Run to him. No.
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.